County officials tell us they rescued two missing boaters on the Cape Fear River last night. This happened around 7 o'clock, not too far away from the Buckhorn Dam. And thanks to the efforts of four rescue boats and about 20 people from multiple agencies and a 3-hour search, the boaters were found not injured.